Add a mirror modifier. Turn on bisect so you don't have to delete half your mesh to mirror it. Now you can weight paint symmetrically. Apply the mirror modifier and add a particle system. Set it to hair and reduce the amount of particles and the length. For density, use the weight paint group. Style the hair in particle edit mode. Apply the particle modifier and convert it to curves. Remove the particle system. In object mode, add a Bezier circle and use it as the bevel object for the hair curves. Turn on fill caps so the points are closed. Scale the circle to decrease the hair thickness. Add a Bezier curve and use that as the taper object. You can edit the circle to change the hair shape. Using proportional editing, you can style the hair a bit more. For more smooth results, subdivide and smooth the curves. This is a quick 1-minute result, but now that you know how to do it, I'm sure you can do much better than me.